These four murder victims all have one thing in common. Investigators used DNA to arrest their suspected killers. But that took months to process. Now, as NBC2 anchor Chrissy Soto found out, local law enforcement has a way to catch criminals in as little as 90 minutes.
Today is like winning the lotto of justice.
It took 26 years for Jan Cornell to find peace after her 11-year-old daughter, Robin, and her friend, Lisa Story, were murdered in their Cape Coral apartment back in 1990. The key to finding their killer, DNA.
But what if I told you today it wouldn't take 26 years to find your killer? It wouldn't even take a day. It would only take 90 minutes to match a criminal to the crime. That's quicker than watching your favorite TV shows tonight. And the machine is right here in Southwest Florida.
Meet Andy.
Here, it will open.
Where we take a blood sample, you know, skin, any type of sample of DNA, and we have the ability now to come here, utilize this machine where normally we'd be waiting and waiting and waiting. We'd send it out, it'd be months or up to a year.
In years past, it was a waiting game because all DNA is sent to FDLE to process, and they serve the whole state, which is a heavy workload.
We're still going to utilize them, but now while we're questioning that suspect, while we're questioning and putting our investigation together, during that process, 90 minutes later or less, we have the answers we need.
A potential game changer to put criminals behind bars faster. Crime scene investigators will collect all kinds of DNA samples from a scene like this.
We have here a used cigarette, some hair, blood, a swab, and a piece of gum as well.
Then they dip a swab in water.
I'm swabbing it 1 to 2 minutes for DNA.
The machine then compares the crime scene DNA to a suspect's.
How many samples can you do at the same time?
Depending on the chip, we can either run 4 or 5.
Essentially helping solve 4 different crimes within 90 minutes. And get this, LCSO is one of 4 counties in the state with this technology. Volusia, Orange, and Osceola counties are the only other sheriff's offices with this rapid DNA scanner.
I always say we're one big family of law enforcement. No matter what patch, no matter what uniform, if another agency reaches out and they need our assistance, we will deliver.
Providing answers faster for families left with few. Making sure justice is served. In Lee County, Christy Soto, NBC2.